we have seen that in summer season, the day temperature is just above 0 degree and the night temperature is almost minus 30 degree. And in winter season, it is almost minus 40 degree for every day. That means whether it is daytime or cold night time, the temperature is almost minus 40. That means it's very, very cold. Now, since Ladakh lies in the rain shadow area, that means where the rain does not reach us. So, and the Himalayan rivers block the rain, and so there is very, very less rainfall in Ladakh. So, in a year, annually, only almost 10 cm rainfall occurs in Ladakh. So, already that is why Ladakh is called as cold desert because of low rainfall. And we have studied that desert is a place where there is no vegetation or very less vegetation. So Ladakh is not having much rainfall, so it's a desert. Now the area experiences freezing winds. So in this area winds also blow, and because it is snow covered everywhere, so the winds are also very cold. So the winds may freeze things. So that's why it's called as freezing winds and burning hot sunlight. And as we have studied that the air is very thin in this area because of its high altitude. So the sun rays are intensively felt, and so it's like burning hot also. So two contrast situations you can see in this region. So one example is given, like if a person is sitting in the sun with his feet towards the shade, and so in that case he will suffer from both heat stroke and cold bites, because sunstroke because he is sitting in the sun, and frostbite because his some part of the body is towards the shade, that means the feet is towards the shade. So such a contrasting situation is seen among the people living in Ladakh. Now this Ladakh is also known as Khapa Chan in their language, so in which means snow land. So that means the land covered by snow is also called as Khapa Chan. Now in the world there are many, many places which are very, very cold. Many of them are not habited by people. Many of the places people live, many of the places people do not live. So in the most coldest areas of the world, the area in which people live is one such area is Dras, and Dras is located in Ladakh. So Dras is one of the coldest inhabited places on the earth, that means where the people live.